There's a lead-in for you.
Wales hasn't been told short. £2.5 billion extra in this comprehensive spending review available to the Welsh Government. But you spent your time going round mid-Wales telling Welsh sheep farmers that their markets would collapse. Last year, they went up by 17%. 17%. There's no one more misleading in this chamber or in this country than a Liberal Democrat.
How wonderful to hear you refer to the Welsh Liberal Democrats. We barely get a mention, so it's really good to hear you talk about the Welsh Liberal Democrats. I'm